about is what happens when you don't live in your life. You know, like your life like a centrifuge, like a wind tunnel. You're just flapping your way into the moments. But a zoom out, I talked about this when I was diagnosed with cancer. The zoom out is when you zoom out the big picture of your life. And you say, not what do I want in the moment, what satisfies my needs in the moment, what's going to work for the next 10 minutes or the next week. But what's going to work for my life? What is going to work?
Standing up, and I just, because, you know, sitting is about the same as sitting. And
zooming out. And so a lot of what I do in